The best builders take immense pride in their creations, often choosing the path to power less traveled over the most direct. The purest test of these creations is to take them to the track, pitting them against any and all challenges. When the only restriction on performance is class, and with an ever-changing set of opponents, the top builders know to expect and prepare for the unexpected. Endurance racing in the late 2010s was an era of historical leaps in motorsport technology. Two legendary classes epitomized the variety and ferocity of this era. In the GT class, iconic brands brought their own distinctive platforms, engines, and technologies to the track, creating a diverse and colorful grid of cars. Organizers used balance of performance, or BOP, to ensure the racing was tight and the rivalries fierce. Cars in the top category, LMP1, featured hybrid systems that combined internal combustion and electric motors with energy recovery to boost performance over 1,000 horsepower. This shattered track records, while at the same time reduced fuel consumption. With huge factory budgets, cutting-edge technology, and record speeds, this was the pinnacle of endurance.
Originally a World War II airfield to train bomber pilots, Sebring International Raceway is fast and bumpy, so use the smooth blue and white curbs wherever necessary. We are good to go.
time penalty is about a second. Is about 2.5 seconds.
Thank you. work out there.
We finished P2.